winter air and mountain rain combining. This icy force, both foul and fair, has a frozen harbor lining. So cut through the heart, cold and clear. Strike for love and strike for fear. See the beauty sharp and sheer. Split the ice apart and break the frozen heart. Has a magic can't be controlled. Stronger than one, stronger than ten, stronger than 100 men. Born of cold and winter air and mountain rain combined, this icy force both foul and fair has a frozen heart worth mining. Cut through the heart, cold and clear. Strike for love and strike for fear. There's beauty and there's danger here. Split the eyes apart.
Time for bed.
That means actually sleeping, okay?
No magic.
Oh, I love sleeping. Good night.
Good night.
They're gone. It's just us. Snowman, snowman, snowman.
We're supposed to be sleeping.
But the sky's awake. So I'm awake. So we have to play.
You know, there's a recipe to making a proper snowman.
Really?
Uh-huh. A little bit of you, a little bit of me, a part that loves to dream.
A part that swings from a tree, a little like me, a little like you.
A part that's nice,
a part that's naughty too, a loyal friend who is there no matter what.
With a big round belly
and a big bouncy butt.
He'll love warm hugs and the bright sunlight.
And he'll really love the summer.
But he'll melt.
Yeah, you're right. So we'll build him back together.
Yes, together.
What have you done?
I didn't mean it.
Her skin is ice.
We need to find the hidden folk. They have healing powers.
Yes, the hidden folk. Call them quickly.
Our call.
I'm a child of the northern nomads.
And now you're a queen. Good for you.
Please, our daughter is hurt.
This is a magic strike.
Sorry. It was an accident.
Born with the powers or cursed?
Born. They're getting stronger.
You're lucky she did not strike her heart. A heart is not so easily changed, but a head may be persuaded.
We are removing all magic, including the magic that fills her memories, just to be safe.
She will be all right.
Thank you.
Some of my magic too, please.
That we cannot do, little Snow. Your powers are a part of you.
But I'm afraid of what I'll do.
Then fear will be your enemy.
Yes, your fear will cause dangerous ice and snow beyond your control.
We won't let that happen. We'll protect her.
Good. We must leave you now, but we bid you well.
Call on us anytime. We love children. Raised a few strays ourselves.
Farewell, and thank you.
She can learn to control them, I'm sure.
Here, take these gloves. See if they help you keep it inside.
We'll close the gates. Limit her contact with the people. We'll hide her powers from everyone, including Anna.
What? We can't keep them separated. They're sisters.
Yes, this is how it has to be. It's best for Anna.
Mommy, what happened?
Only until we get more answers.
Yes, we'll find our way back to be a family again.
Build a snowman. Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you want to build a snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman. Okay, bye.
I'm doing everything you said. The gloves are helping.
Good.
Conceal it. Don't feel it.
Don't let it show.
Do you want to build a snowman? Or ride our bike around the halls? I think some company is overdue. I started talking to the pictures on the wall. No!
Don't touch me. I don't want to hurt you. Conceal it. Don't feel it. Conceal it. Don't feel it.
Anna, it's time for us to leave.
I'm gonna miss you.
We'll only be gone a couple of weeks, my sunshine.
Please, do you have to go?
Yes, Elsa, there are answers out there. To help you, to help all of us.
I can't do this here on my own.
You can. And you must. We're proud of you.
I'll try not to let you down, Father.
As Bishop of Arendelle, I proclaim we shall honor their ways until young Queen Elsa comes of age.
Elsa, please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say have courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do?
My sister's coronation?
It's coronation day!
The window was open, so's that door. I didn't know they did that anymore. Who knew we owned 8,000 salad plates? For years I've roamed these empty halls. Why have a ballroom with no balls? Finally they're opening up the gates. Actual real life people, it'll be totally strange. Wow, well, am I so ready for this change? For the first time in forever, there'll be music, there'll be light. For the first time in forever, I'll be dancing through the night.
Don't know if I'm elated or gassy, but I'm somewhere in that zone. Cause for the first time in forever, I won't be alone. Oh, I can't wait to meet everyone. What if I meet the one? Tonight, imagine gowned and all, vigilantly draped against the wall.
the picture of sophisticated grace. I suddenly see him standing there, a beautiful stranger, tall and rare. I want to stuff some chocolate in my face. But then we'll laugh and talk all evening, which is totally bizarre. Nothing like the life I've led so far. For the first time in forever, there'll be magic, there'll be fun. For the first time in forever, I could be noticed by someone. And I know it is totally crazy to dream I find romance. But for the first time in forever, I've got a chance.
Let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel. Put on a show. Make one wrong move and everyone will know.
But it's only for today.
It's perfectly fine. Hi.
Hi.
Prince Hans of the Southern Isles.
Princess Anna of Arendelle.
Princess, my lady.
Oh, no. You don't have to do that. I'm not that princess. No, my sister Elsa is the queen. I'm just me.
Just you?
I mean.
I'm not the heir. I'm just the stair.
Forget it, I'm not making any sense. How embarrassing.
You don't have to be embarrassed around me. I'm only the 13th son of the king of a very small kingdom. Please accept my humblest of apologies.
Of course, Hans of the Southern Isles.
Thank you, Anna of Arendelle.
The coronation is about to begin.
Oh, my goodness, the coronation. I have to go. Will I see you later?
Definitely.
I will.
Your Majesty, the gloves.
Throw them on.
I present to you Queen Elsa of Arendelle.
Queen anointed.
Never shut you up.
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been tears from doors in my face. And then suddenly I love you.
I was thinking the same thing, because like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. Maybe it's the party talk.
Buddy? but people smell better than rangers. Spend Kristoff. I'm an ice harvester. A recently unemployed ice harvester. What are you doing out here?
I'm looking for my sister.
Oh, you mean the one that went all ice crazy and ruined my business?
Yes. But that was my fault. I got engaged to Prince Hans, and then Elsa, she freaked out because I only met him. You know, today.
Wait, you got engaged to someone you just met?
Yes! Why is everyone so hung up on that? I've got good instincts.
I wouldn't go that way if I were you. Or that way. What do you think, Sven?
Instincts? You need to help her.
I would help her, but I don't think she'd take it.
Oh, wait! How can you help me?
Well, the storm's coming from the North Mountain. That's where I'm guessing you'll find your sister. And I just happen to know how to get up there without her.
Okay, Kristoff. You're hired. Let's go.
Great. And by the way, you can't get married to someone you just met. Didn't your parents ever warn you about strangers?
Yes, they did. But Hans is not a stranger.
Oh yeah, this Hans guy. I'm sure he's great. But what's his last name?
Of the Southern Isles?
Footsize.
Footsize doesn't matter.
But knowing the man before you marry him, it kinda does. What if he had the way he picks his nose?
What?
And eats it.
Excuse me, sir. He is a prince.
Oh, man. And just so you know, most people who disappear into the mountains usually want to be left alone.
Nobody wants to be alone.
What are you saying?
A little bit of you, a little bit of me.
Ah!
Weasel buzz, kids will
Stop lying to
him.
He's gonna find out. Let's get back on track.
Okay.
What are we gonna do when we find your sister? What's your plan?
I'm going to talk to her.
Talk to her? That's not a plan.
Sure it is. Let's keep moving.
Hello, man! Hello, lady! Hello, reindeer! Hello, person in snowman costume!
Hello.
Who are you?
I am Ogen from Ronda and Ogen's Trading Post and Sauna and Zin. It's my family! And today is your lucky day because we are offering a big summer blowout sale.
Exactly what she is needing.
You got me candlelight.
Yeah.
Look! You can see Arendelle from up here. When I left, it was just flurries.
And now, it's completely frozen.
But it'll be fine. Elsa will thaw it.
Will she? You have no idea what your sister is capable of, do you?
No. Come on. Ooh, I got you, Anna.
Olaf, I got this.
Oh, come on. Oh.
Oh.
I'm engaged. Yeah.
Hey, guys. What's that big, bright blue, glittery thing that's starting to appear in the distance? I want to touch it.
I don't see it.
It's over there, but they're going.
Oh!
We have to go.
Wait up.
Of isolation and it's like
dropping. The queen has cursed this land. Out here will be lucky to survive the night.
Then climb faster, Wesselton. Princess Anna has been gone for too long. We must find her. Anna! Princess Anna!
Oh, of course she does. She's a monster. And I bet Princess Anna is in on it too.
Enough! Please. What the queen's motivations are, I cannot say, but I assure you, Anna is pure and noble.
And why should we listen to you?
Because I am the prince who is in charge of Arendelle, and I will not hesitate to protect it from treason.
Treason?
Princess Anna did put Prince Hans in charge, sir.
The queen!
Follow me. If the queen really is a monster, then she will be dealt with, and Anna and I will lead you back to summer. Come on.
Let's go.
Come on. I should not be wearing this. Ah, oh, we made it!
Whoa! Now this is ice!
Maybe I should talk to her alone. Last time I introduced her to a boy, she, froze everything.
But it's a palace made of ice!
Ice is my wife!
Father now?
Yes.
So, why didn't I know?
For your own safety, Anna. I nearly killed you with my powers. You were only six.
I'm not a child anymore, Elsa.
And neither am I. And my powers are much stronger than they were. I should probably go now.
I don't want to let you go.
Just trying to protect you.
You don't have to protect me. I'm not afraid.
Anna, go back to Arendelle.
You kind of set off an eternal winter in Arendelle. Actually, everywhere.
Everywhere?
But it's okay. You can just unfreeze it.
I can't. I don't know how.
I'm sure you can. I know you can. I'll help you. For the first time in forever, let him be free, afraid.
Down the mountain.
I guess you're right.
do want to be left alone.
Hey, don't talk like that.
There are times in my life when I'm neither here nor there, and I'm a little in a muddle, because my middle's rolled somewhere. Sometimes one arm has flown off, and another's in the grass, and I have one foot in my mouth, and another in my abdomen.
I have some friends. They live in the woods. They'll tell us what to do.
Wait! You have friends? Who aren't reindeer?
Yes, I have friends. Well, they're more like family. They took Sven and me in when we had no one. And they're healers. I'll call them. Just turn around. There's...
Love me.
Anna! Help, please!
What is this? Another magic stripe? Why did you tell me?
I tried.
Anna, there is ice in your heart. Put there by your sister. If not removed quickly, the solid ice, you will freeze forever.
So removed.
If it was the head, we could, but the heart does not so easily let go of its pain. Only an act of true love can thaw a frozen heart.
Act of true love?
Anna, we have to get you back to Hans.
Hans, but you don't have much time.
Yes, move swiftly, Kristoff. Your life depends on it.
Thank you. Olaf, Sven, come on.
We got Kristoff.
Stay out of sight, Olaf. There's no time to explain you.
Okay, goodbye.
It'll be okay.
It's Wesselton! And that is not enough. It's getting colder by the minute. Look at the queen. Even she shivers.
Not cold.
Take her inside till I decide what to do.
Help! Please, help!
Anna, you've returned.
Yes, and her life is in danger.
I'll take her from here.
Please, keep her warm. What, Sven? She's safe inside the castle now.
You can't leave!
Stop it, Sven!
No! Why are you letting her go?
Because it's the right thing to do. I think. Now, come on.
No!
Hans! Hans! Oh, Hans! Elsa! Froze my heart. And now only an act of true love can save me.
Oh, Anna, if only there was someone out there who loved you.
But you said you did.
I lied. As 13th in line, I knew I'd have to marry into the throne. You were an obvious target, but who knew Elsa would make this so easy for me?
What?
You two knew each other and made me. The hero who just tried to help.
No.
Now, once I tell everyone we're married and get rid of Elsa, I'm King Hans of Arendelle.
You're no match for Elsa. You won't get away with this.
Oh, I already have.
No! You can't leave me in this cold room to die. Please! I thought this was true love. Anna? Olaf, how did you get in here?
I picked them off with my carriage. Turns out it's cute and...
Oh, Olaf.
Hey, what happened to Prince Hans and your act of true love?
I was wrong about him. After all, I don't even know what love it is.
Hey, that's okay. I do. Love is putting someone else's needs before yours. Like how Kristoff brought you all the way back here to Hans and then he left you forever.
Kristoff loves me?
Wow. You really don't know anything about love, do you?
No.
Whew. Say, being inside is kind of warmer than being outside, huh?
Olaf! You're melting!
Well, I guess some people are just worth melting for.
Just, maybe not right this second.
Come on, we've got to get you back to Kristoff before you freeze to death. Okay, the coast is clear.
lovely.
Attention, good citizens of Erin. Princess Anna is dead. She was killed by Queen Elsa.
What's our own sister?
At least we got to say our marriage vows before she died in my arms.
That means you're in charge now, Prince Hans. Please, save us from this monster.
Bring in the queen. I charge Queen Elsa of Arendelle with treason and sentence her to death.
No!
And the storm raged on.
I swear I'll find you.
Kristoff! Are you out here?
Anna!
Where is my sister? Where is Anna?
Anna, she returned from the mountain with a broken heart. It was too late to save her. Your sister is dead because of you.
Frozen heart around here is yours.